Trikdis Communicator's G10 are compatible with intruder alarm panels of the most popular manufacturers directly via data bus, also called serial port. You only need to connect the communicator to the panel and select the panel type from the list. This allows saving up to 2 hours of work in one installation. We will show you how to do it here. G10 is connected to a computer using a USB cable. Press the left mouse button on the shortcut for G10 config. G10 config is launched. Go to the settings menu and choose the required port for connecting. In our case, it is COM4. You can check the port number in the Windows Device Manager. Return to the main menu window. Press the button Connect to connect to the communicator. Press the Read button, then input the 4-digit password in the open table. Default is 1234. Confirm password by pressing OK. G10 configuration is read. Expand the panel type list and choose the type of control panel, which is connected to the communicator. In our case, it is the Paradox Spectra. No additional control panel programming is necessary, thus saving installation time. Place the mouse cursor on right and press the left mouse button. The new configuration is saved on G10. Place the mouse cursor on Disconnect and press the left mouse button in order to disconnect from the G10 program. Close the program and disconnect G10 from the computer. Now the communicator is configured to read all messages from the panel. Press the link below to watch a video on how to set up communication to the monitoring center.